Have the media ask a few questions. We want to give a special shout out to Mr. J.R. Herrera's in the house. Quintana Rum, Pueblo Bar.
Live training as Justin Figueroa. He'll be boxing on Saturday. What do you think about his training, PJ?
Yeah, looks good.
It looks good?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go.
One day, what? I want to do boxing.
One day?
It takes a lot of hard work.
Yes, it does. Dedication.
Yeah.
Hard work and dedication. Let's go. So, yeah, guys.
But they said that this is going to be the main event.
Yeah, Justin Figueroa, right?
Yeah. He's going to be one of them that's in the main event.
Yeah, guys, Saturday at the Techport Center, Desi Martinez Promotions. He'll be out there this Saturday. Y'all need to go check out check him out. If y'all haven't bought tickets, y'all need to go buy tickets. I'm going to tag him here in a bit so y'all could inquire about tickets. But, yeah, man, say this is his first event that he's throwing, and it seems like a pretty cool, legit fighters are going to be out there. So y'all need to go check it out. All right, guys. What do you think, PJ?
All right, guys. I think it's cool. And look at him. He's training good.
Yeah.
He's jacked.
He's jacked. He's jacked. Ready to go. He's fit.
Yeah, he's fit.
He's fit. Let's go. He's ready to go, guys.
He's ready to go.
Yeah. If you became a boxer, that's what you want to look like.
Yeah.
Yeah. It does, but it doesn't mean you can't get there. It's got to be in your mind, right? Let's go. All right, guys, we're out here. Like I said, it's Saturday. I tag DMP Promotions, and you can ask about tickets. Oh, look, it's right here. Oh, boom, right there. All right, guys, we're out. Hopefully, y'all go check it out. Peace. All right, PJ, we're checking out the guy that's going to be in the main event right here. Giovanni Cabrera. He's going to be in the main event. He's going to be in the main event on Saturday. So, who's he fighting? Giovanni Cabrera versus Ricardo Quiroz, right? Y'all need to go check him out, guys, Saturday. What? No, he's going to go before him. He's probably going to be the main. Figueroa is probably going to be the co-main event. There's another boxer right there. She'll be boxing Saturday. And then we also have the main event. And then y'all need to come out Saturday, guys. Seems like it's going to be a pretty cool event. What do you think, PJ? What do you think about these boxers out here?
People up close, boxing, training, getting ready for their fight. This Saturday, right?
Yep, this Saturday.
Go
out. DMP Promotions. Hey, they don't even pay us for this. We're just doing it for fun, guys. So don't think that we're professionals. We just like posting videos. All right, guys. Peace.
She's like, damn, man. I had put on a really good, memorable performance against Pacquiao. And he told me, he said, wow, you know, no one's ever gave him that good of a sparring session. He says, you know what, they remembered you forever. You're El Cabrón. And then I was like, you know what, that's it, man. I've been waiting my whole career for that nickname.
Right, so what does it feel like headlining and representing fighters on the first ever DMP Promotion card?
It feels great. I love the city. San Antonio is treating me well. The people are awesome. I'm ready to kick some ass and put on the show, you know. My last fight was at T-Mobile Arena versus Pitbull Cruz, and he's fighting Roy Romero this weekend in Las Vegas. You know, I'm here to put on a great performance and send that ugly bastard a message saying we want the rematch.
That's leading to my next question. So you obviously on a split decision. What could you have done different to get that win?
It's my first time being on such a big stage, and you know, it took me, you know, really being in the fire against, you know, one of the most feared punches in boxing to really say, hey, I belong here, nothing's happening to me. I got a chin made of a legend, you know, I believe that I have that, and I proved it. So, you know, I should have just took it to him a little bit more. I'm the biggest, stronger lightweight. I'm one of the strongest lightweights in the world, and I know that for sure now.
Can't wait for the rematch. Good luck on Saturday.
All right, Sandy.